What's up with the dollhouse?
Dollhouse my ass. This is how we gonna fuck up the Ronin.
This'll be good.
Trust me, it is. The Ronin have a stake in Poseidon's palace, so I figure hitting their biggest moneymaker is a good way to show them we not fucking around.
Okay, so what's the plan?
You and I enter the casino here. Once inside, we need to distract this security guard. I was thinking you could catch him cheating or some shit like that. Anyway, while the guard's concerned with throwing me out, Gat'll sneak in through this security door. Don't worry, I already got today's passcode from the blackjack dealer Shandy's fucking. Now once inside, Gat'll have to sneak past the guards to cut the power. And when that happens, we only have about 45 seconds before the backup generator turns on. During the blackout
Hold up, man. I mean, I love the dream house you built here and everything. But what if we just start here, walk into the casino, and just shoot all the motherfuckers that are between us and the money?
Well, you know...
It would be a lot faster. And a lot more fun.
Yeah, but...
Fuck it, let's go. Good call, Johnny.